If you still trap beavers, you should, if at all possible, cook them and eat them, not just strip them of their pelts. And as incredible as it might seem, you can cook beaver really, really well. Beaver tail, on the other hand, is not actually beaver at all, rather a quick spoon bread type of thing that in our case goes somewhat awry during an inadvertent inferno.
The sauce, it almost looks like chocolate. It's so rich looking. Huh?
I love it when it's like that. Some people don't put too much blood, but I like when it's very thick.
Wow. It was absolutely delicious.
Yeah, it is. I wasn't joking, but...
Tastes like chicken. No, it doesn't taste like chicken at all.
This is your first time.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, that's something. I think you almost eat everything.
Huh? Yeah, at this point, you know, animals, they see me and they're like,
oh, no, 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 no,